don't know who you think you are. But you know what? You're doing zero, bud. Zero. Well, plug meters if you want to. That's fine. You know what? Listen. Plug meters if you want to. In fact, follow me around and feed my meter for me. I'd appreciate that. But the problem is that you are doing nothing by following a man like that around who's trying to feed his family. The real problem, why don't you follow the mayor around? Why don't you follow him? Why don't you follow the city manager, John McClain, around? Why don't you follow some of these councilmen around?
If you check out my videos, you may see that I do plenty of that as well.
What is your videos? I want to see them.
My website is freecomfort.org. I also blog on freecomfort.com. I've also blogged on poprock.org.
Garrett, I want you to think about what I'm saying. I'm not threatening you. I don't want to hurt you.
I'll tell you that.
But I'm upset because that man is my friend. And I have great respect for him. Trailing him over such a minute little thing like plugging meters. Why don't you don't need to follow them around. Why don't you just walk around and find the meters on your own?
Well, would you feel as negative about it if you were just following the police?
I would be fine with you following the cops because the cops, you know, you're not going to be able to tag them. You're not going to be able to follow them. Good luck.
But you can. They're dispatch. You can listen to where they're
going. I know.
I've
got to see them. I know the cops are. But my point is, what do you think you're going to accomplish by filming about it?
Well, it's bringing a lot of attention to different issues, I think, that are interesting, different conversations. I mean, a lot of people get different things from it. Like, some people don't like it, some people do like it.
Because, you know what? I lean heavily to the right wing of the thing that's kind of where you're coming from.
I'm more of a neither left nor right man, I guess.
Okay, I get it. Okay, I totally understand the answer to you. I get it. I'm no fan of government. I'm no fan of anything. But what I'm telling you is, when you get a guy like me, who actually would be typically sympathetic towards your point of view, thinking that you're just being a total jerk, maybe you want to rethink what you're doing. Because you're not accomplishing it. You're not winning any friends. Anybody with any sense, just you young, I think you're 20, 24, I got some news on you. I've been around for a little while, and you know, when you're 24, you're idealistic, you think you know everything, but you don't. Trust me on that. And the fact is, when I was your age, I'll tell you, did you record even?
I do have the recorder running again.
Good. When I was your age, I used to think, you know what, the only thing that's going to change this country is by some sort of rebellion or revolution or some sort of overthrow of the current government. And then I settled down, had some kids, had a family, you know, trying to just make it, live day by day. And I said, well, maybe that's too radical, right? Well, now I'm older and I'm beginning to think maybe I was a little closer to the truth than I was young. So I'm not saying that you're totally wrong about everything. But use some wisdom, would you?
Well, I kind of use wisdom.
No, you just can't. You're not using wisdom. Not by harassing a good man like that, but just by earning money.
I don't think following him around with a camera and saying he was ahead of him for asking.
Would you like to be followed around day by day?
If I was working on the government's dime, yeah, sure. That's kind of what you sign up for. You're wearing a badge, you're wearing a suit, you're wearing a hat. Like, I don't follow him home. I just, you know, the video ends as soon as he's off work. Well, I appreciate any input you have as far as changing the strategy, but I think
have you talked to him? Do you guys have conversations?
Yes, both on and off.
Yeah.
And he seems a lot more comfortable with it when he first started than he does in recent times.
Yeah, because he's the one that's been doing it. Yeah, dude, really. Come on. Is that wise or is that just idiotic and foolish?
Yeah.
Idiotic and foolish and annoying and antagonistic. If somebody, can I touch you? Can I touch you?
Okay.
If someone were like this to you all day, every day, poking, that's going to bug you after a while, don't you think?
Well, if it's, yeah,
come
if I'm indicted, then that would be like assault.
Yeah, come on, man.
But I'm not poking out, I'm not blocking
you. You are poking him. You're poking him every single day. He's just trying to do his job. If you've got a problem with the person in this city, in this government, you're the people who make the policy. Not, you don't mess with the guy that's on the street.
Well,
he's just a family man. He can't do nothing.
We're just trying to find something uniform, not the person behind it necessarily.
Come on. How do you make that disconnect?
Because he makes that disconnect every day, like he's doing the job, which is representing the uniform.
So if you park in a metered space and you don't put money in the meter, or you know you have 30 minutes on the meter, is anyone forcing you to park there?
No.
No. So when you park in a space and you get a ticket, everybody knows what, you know, if you don't beat the meter, this is what's gonna happen. There's plenty of places to park that you don't have to, that are not metered.
Yeah. But the city government runs the meter spots. If they like sold it out to a private company, I would be interested in doing this, because then it would be run however expected. But right now, the parking enforcement is actually a losing proposition. The city's spending more money than more people than collecting the money from the meter.
Sure, because they want to keep traffic flowing. This is more than just collecting dimes and nickels. This is about maintaining a city, a business area that will keep
I'm not anti-capitalist.
And the fact is, you know what, you don't have to, because you make your money off any index.
Right.